Hi fellow geniuses, in this video I'll be doing a design campaign to decide what new product I want to put in my business. I call it to customize or to not customize. That is the question. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, or subscribe. Thank you and enjoy the video. I want the words to be 15 inches. I put inside the measurements, and this is my first time doing multiple designs without my cutting mat. Wish me luck. It's working! Now it's my favorite part. Time to pick it! Isn't it so pretty? I'm putting my design on and my logo is right here. A little hot. Gotta be careful. Now my sister will press it. I'm making a special touch for my special friend and I know they're gonna love it. They're gonna really love it. I'm cutting out my designs right now. It takes a very long time, but that's how I make my shirts really perfect for you guys. Now I'm placing the special touches for my friends. Let's do it. Here's Hope. Yes! I can't wait to see her face. She's gonna love it and she's gonna be so excited. My new design campaign is finally finished. Now we just have to package it so my friends can test it if they like it or not. Now we just have to fold it. You can see my design right here. All we have to do is fold it. It needs to be very neat.
I really want to say a special thank you to these geniuses that helped me with this new design campaign. I really appreciate you.